The kami have blessed me.
Those people need help. I just hope Hanaoka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanaoka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there. That's my kage. Hey-ya!
My lord, don't go into the forest of Kashine. They're haunted by angry spirits. Dead samurai, eager to spill blood.
We're in the middle of a war. I doubt spirits are the cause of this.
People go into the woods and never come out. Mongol and Japanese alike. The bodies that turn up have all been killed by samurai blades.
Blades are needed by men, not spirits. I'll look into this.
Masako!
Jin!
Doing here, Masako?
Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Come. We still need to search this part of the beach. Look. Over there.
Your soldiers?
Yes, but alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to him. Keep your eyes open for more of our banners. Jin, over here.
He was riding down the beach.
Then we will continue in that direction.
Kikuchibana.
I don't recognize him. My sister's husband fought for Kikuchi.
Your brother-in-law could be close by. Should we look for him?
Right now, I just need to find my sons.
One of our banners. My horse. I almost died with him.
What happened?
My uncle saved me.
We will return the favor. The important thing is, You endured.
Who is he?
This is Masanori. He was too young for battle, but his father was old, so he went in his place.
Not only a brave soldier, but a good son.
Yes, but where are mine? Nagao warrior.
The Nagao archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them.
Uncle's banner.
During the battle, when I saw these colors on a fallen man, I feared it was my uncle.
Only fools have no fear of death. Uchikage, a close friend of my son's. He would have stayed by their side.
They must be near.
This way. He left their dead to rot.
Like discarded trash.
They should be with our family, buried beside their wives and children.
The journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them that would honor their sacrifice?
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young. But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
The lighthouse is this way. They loved climbing that tower. If they didn't come home at night, I could always find them there, gazing at the stars.
You are a good mother.
I used to think so, but my children are dead, and I am alive. There is no greater failure.
I felt that way when my mother died, that I'd failed her.
But you were so young, and she was ill. There's nothing you could have done.
Even if that's true, it's a cold comfort.
I know.
There they are! Mongol swine!
Go!
Stay ready. There could be more.
They're coming up the hill.
Watch the grass. Look, there's a tree line.
They're relentless. I don't see any more.
I think that's it.
Then it's time. Let's bring my sons. I never let them spend the night here. Even when they grew older, I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. A voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she is at peace. They all are. One of my family's killers still walks free in Ariake. Find me there when you can. But for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Osako. themselves out of High Falls. A thief's trick. Was that you or me, boy?
Let's go, Kirk.
pit.
I'd die here, my lord. They work us like slaves. Don't even feed us.
You're safe now. Do you have friends who can help you?
I was separated from my family in Tsutsu. Tried to catch up to them on the path to Ohama fishing village, but the Mongols were camped by the road. I couldn't outrun their horses.
I'll clear that road. Be careful, and stay off the main paths.
Thank you.
Yeah. sister, sir!
Kunsum tabla. Yamar nikim harbu yumalda. Mughal samurai kinnon kong tabel. Ekhiz sana bol, kwen lor yola nakir. Kom shum gina shik bol shum yum alakta.
Yus bis baije.
Chihuch, gift der Volgomste.
Volalitzeg!
Virlia Gorpe!
Thank you.
Good luck. Harwolf!
Forgive me, my lord, but you look fatigued. Have you endured much hardship?
You wouldn't believe it if I told you. But yes, I could use a rest.
You should visit my sister in Hiyoshi Springs. I was sick, so she insisted I bathe in the waters. I could feel the life returning to my body.
Sounds like just what I need. That's right.
I'm happy to offer my services.
An excellent choice. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
You have my thanks.
Until we next meet, my lord.
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man, who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need. Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
For now, but stay alert.
If anyone tries to hurt you, they'll have to kill me first.
Here!
As if losing our homes wasn't bad enough. We have to see Mongols in them as well.
I've seen too many homes raided, burned to the ground.
They took a home nearby a few days ago. The man who lived there won't leave the area. He keeps begging for help.
I'll try and find him. Good horse, Kage. Still a long way to go.
Huh? Huh? You're a true warrior.
I told you exactly what the musician said.
The legend says Uchitsune was cursed, not the bow.
Same thing, if you ask me.
It's not. Uchitsune did nothing wrong.
I'm not having this argument with you again.
I'm telling you. The Mongol Emperor's throne sits on the tallest mountain at the center of the earth. I work metals, woods, and cloth. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Farewell.
I look forward to hearing of your victories.
댄 네게 못했어.
Lord Sakai.
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
Oh. Dasha! Boso! Dasha!
Mongol. The man mentioned a wife and child. No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry. Still damp. The attack was sudden. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
They were dead before I got there.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord. Get into cover!
From that direction.
Try to keep moving.
He has arrow.
Hey-ya! We're under attack!
Let us find you.
Stay alert.
Evening, my lord.
Thank you.
Bitten zu der Schwert! Kolos Agnachar, Shidich, from a cross cushion. Some shunk in a shit for some, Yum Alakda, Yuch Bish Badje.
Lonesome Tibet. Some bish bison yum belgude.
Thank you.
Tindwen!
Han!
Ready!
Drop the guy!
Oh!
Calm waters, calm mind. Darkness fades in brilliant light. Sturdy do we stand.